sit down, Byron. Please.
I can't help it. I got a goosebump parade running up and down my body. The New Day's here.
A goosebump parade. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 490 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Xavier Woods and Big E, the New Day. A record-breaking tag title reign, winning the WWE Championship, hosting WrestleMania. The New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
Time stage for the Undisputed Era. And his partners, at a combined weight of 397 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Fish, Undisputed Era.
These are two men who have been a tag team since 2012, and yet have maintained the same attitude of doing what most people don't expect. Silencing critics, marching to the beat of their own drummer, and succeeding every step of the way.
Really transforming things here in WWE. Incredible opportunity tonight. Combined weight of 552 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders.
Just like Vikings, Ivar and Eric have traveled the globe, major success in Japan and across the U.S. before arriving in the shores of NXT and WWE.
They plundered the top tag titles in Japan. They won the NXT tag titles too. These guys are in constant search for treasure, and they haven't had much trouble finding it thus far.
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Part of the lawless outfit known as the Undisputed Era, O'Reilly is set to wreak havoc.
Yeah, sometimes you need to go outside the bounds of the rules to make noise. Kyle O'Reilly knows that.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Setting up, and Big E exploiting the opening.
That's how you wear down your opponent. stomping away.
Oh, again!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Boom, he's going for it, he's got it.
He might have been waiting on that one. He's not looking good here, guys. Oh, saw it coming.
DDT! And Xavier Woods too quick that time.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
For the first time tonight, Xavier, look out!
To the spine,
and he kicks out
too soon.
And Big E manages to reverse out that one.
And Big E exploiting the opening. Xavier Woods done playing. Take him out of the woods.
Xavier Woods is going for it early.
One, two. Three.
There's the elimination.
Eric has been eliminated.
Check out Xavier Woods' offense. O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
We're reaching a point where,
oh, he's got him. He's got it.
This could be a combination.
One, two. Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next? Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Pump handle applied.
Up and... Oh, wow! Face first!
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, look at this! Setting him up!
Inverted DDT!
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
Is he done?
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
He has something big planned.
Huge toss.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hit drop.
I'm a witness to that. Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Set him up. Lights out. DDT connects. Oh, God. Face first. He evades the attack. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on this play.
That can't be enough, can it?
Xavier Woods with the mind games.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes.
Look out.
Look out.
Diving body splash.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two.
Good kick out.
Oh, my. I can't believe it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Kick from behind.
Spectacular maneuver.
Xavier Woods looking like he might take a chance. One.
Whoa.
Diving body splash.
One,
Big E trying to get inside his opponent's head. What else is new?
Just caught flush.
Elbow smash. Forearm smash. Incredible elevation from the big man. Two count.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Whoa.
Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
And now
too close to the ropes.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, it's coming! Samoan driver!
Come on, Big E!
Oh, man, Big E is in
shoulders down!
Oh, trampling the opposition.
Big E has been eliminated.
He might sneak one here.
Crucifix! Pinning combination!
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Again.
From the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Man, Xavier Woods, what offense.
Looks like Xavier Woods is starting to turn it up.
Not sure if he can sustain this, but it's sure fun to watch right now.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Back suplex.
What a suplex. Is jumping.
Xavier Woods looking like he might take a chance once more.
Oh, fist has been dropped.
Look at this. Real close. Too close for cover.
I thought it was good night for Fist there.
That drop suplex. What's going to happen now?
Xavier Woods too quick that time.
Oh, man, that hurt. Big time clothesline. He wants it one more time.
What a pack from Xavier Woods.
Woods might just be on his way to victory here.
Hit the big one twice.
Wow, let's see that again. He's going for the pin.
One, two.
And there's the elimination.
Bobby Fish has been eliminated.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, what a splash!
Man, oh man.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Not looking good, guys.
Oh, solid contact there.
Uh-oh, hung up on the top rope.
This is a bad situation. Oh,
and a headbutt.
Inside the ring now. Xavier Woods using everything in his arsenal, including head games.
Boom, what impact. The target's been acquired once more.
The call gets lost.
That has got to be the one.
Let's take another look at that.
He's got him down. Is this it?
I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while.
Check him out here.
Survivor Series match for the ages.